This is little Miss Roxy, who's Foxy's sister, and we currently have them online together, but we've decided to offer them separate because they do fight at feeding time and with food. And her sister, the little red one, Foxy, is the instigator, and this one gets the butt of it. They, of course, still could be adopted together. They do have fun at playtime, but if there's any food involved, which is dinner time or snacks, you gotta worry, the red one picks on her. So we have to make sure that a person is, you know, aware of that and can keep them safe. Otherwise, we're gonna go ahead and let them be considered separately. This is the Shire one, as you can see, than her sister. Her sister's the more outward and friendly one. This one's a little bit more afraid and timid, but she was a lot worse when we found her at Downey Shelter. She's really come out of her shell. And she wouldn't even come near men, but she was fine with men. She's just a little quiet and reserved, but she's really come around. They're about 2 years old, and being the mix, we think a little bit of Jindo we see in there with the Husky. Couldn't quite say for sure what else is going on without the official DNA test, so your guess is as good as ours. But they definitely don't need as much interaction energy-wise. They are quieter and shyer and not so much bouncing off walls like a demanding two-year-old purebred Siberian. Look, she knows I'm talking about her. So this one's sweeter, shyer, softer, more timid than her sister. Uh-oh, there's an uprising. Ah, cutie, about 2 years old. They're good with children, and you just let us know if you want to ask about them together or separately, and we can give you more information, and you can meet them either way. And I always have to think, this is Roxy. Roxy, can you look at the camera over here? Come here, Rox. Over here. Let's get your pretty little face. There you go. She's a cutie right there.